Jennifer Aniston reveals why she refused to stay in Brad Pitt and Justin Theroux marriages. Jennifer Aniston doesn't have any regrets when it comes to her previous marriages. The actress, 49, opened up about how she views her divorces from Brad Pitt and Justin Theroux, and her thoughts are rather positive. "I don't feel a void. I really don't. My marriages, they've been very successful, in my personal opinion. And when they came to an end, it was a choice that was made because we chose to be happy, and sometimes happiness didn't exist within that arrangement anymore," Aniston explained in an interview for Elle's January 2019 issue. "As women, we're consistently fed the ridiculous notion that if we end up alone, we've failed." Thankfully, Aniston didn't let the stigma keep her from making the best choices for her own life. Sure, there were bumps, and not every moment felt fantastic, obviously. "But at the end of it, this is our one life, and I would not stay in a situation out of fear. Fear of being alone. Fear of not being able to survive," she said. She continued, "To stay in a marriage based on fear feels like you are doing your one life a disservice. When the work has been put in and it doesn't seem that there's an option of it working, that's okay. That's not a failure. We have these cliches around all of this that need to be reworked and retooled, you know? Because it's very narrow-minded thinking." Amen, Jen. This isn't the first time the Friends alum called out misconceptions about her breakups. Earlier this year, she spoke out about the rumors surrounding her split from Theroux in an interview with InStyle. "The misconceptions are Jen can't keep a man, and Jen refuses to have a baby because she's selfish and committed to her career. Or that I'm sad and heartbroken," she said, adding, "First, with all due respect, I'm not heartbroken. And second, those are reckless assumptions. No one knows what's going on behind closed doors. No one considers how sensitive that might be for my partner and me. They don't know what I've been through medically or emotionally.